Come closer. Such an interesting mortal.
So many names, so many faces. Such terrible understanding. You, I remember you. At least I think I do. Perhaps I just imagined it. That's all imagination is, you know. Memories of things that never happened. I am Gordhauer the Shaper. The Fire King Hadul. Haramir of Copper and Tea. The Flower King Nilichi. Umaril the Unfeathered. Or I am just Saramir. It's becoming hard to know. I could tell you, but I've forgotten how. Or perhaps I never knew. Listen, the woodland man calls you, in the pool. It's best if you do not look directly. It looks back, you know.
I am Hermaeus Mora, the riddle unsolvable, the door unopenable, the book unreadable, the question unanswerable. I wonder if you understand why you're here. You will bind the Daedra. But you do not yet know what tendril of fate and fortune brought you into my grove. Into this ruined reflection of my library. In due time. But as to the Daedra, their magicka powers, the wards that protect my library. But binding them here is no small task. It requires a foundation of souls, each of different blood, from my servants in Tamriel. The intruders who broke the wards above unwittingly loosed the bindings here below. Four of the souls broke free. In their confusion, they wander these halls seeking escape. Subdue them to restore the seal. I will reward your faithful service. Alien crystals impart memories directly to the reader. Overuse leads to a problem of capacity for most mortals. Willing or unwilling, all who strive to grow in skill and scope are my servants. servants reunited to their master. Only one remains. A conundrum. The Bosmer soul escaped Ilmiris. We require a replacement. Saromir, my caretaker, satisfies all requirements. Kill him and bring his soul to me. One will die whether you refuse or not. Put the mad priest out of his misery, or I will choose another. Be assured you will find that choice less than optimal. A considered choice. Go tell Saromir his fate.
What does my lord command? Wait, who is my lord again? It's all so muddled. Truly? I thought I dreamed my master offered me a place in his realm, in Apocrypha, when my service was done. But that may have been the caretaker before me. Kill myself? That would be a blessing. I'll be free of these memories, free to know who I am. Here I come, my master.
The ritual is complete, and the Daedra of Ilmiris guard their very prison. Orthanir is caretaker now, until another comes to take his place. My memory is unerring as my word. In the crystal behind you, you will find knowledge you didn't know you sought, but others have killed for.
Not another memory! My mind is full!
Are you sure we're not wasting our time? How many people has this crystal killed now?
Patience. Rest assured, Ilmiris contains the knowledge that Maemon's Shade will need.
No! The roots! They envelop the whole forest! And at the center... such pulsing! Oh!
Pulsing? The heart? At last. Let me see.
Wait! What are you doing? The crystal will drive you mad!
Magnificent! Such truth! Such clarity of sight! Everything leads to Hectorhame.
One by one, Naemon and Peridil exposed my servants to the crystals, until their mortal minds cracked and groaned under the strain. What else? Power. They called it the Heart of Valenwood. But no matter what it's called, it means the same thing. You have not yet earned that knowledge, which Naemon and Peridil took by force. They went to Hectorhame. Where you go is your choice, but I will be watching.
You made it out of Ilmiris alive. How unexpected. And here I am, the last sane one standing. Hurrah, I suppose. No doubt you and my lord had a good laugh about that. Not that I've ever heard him laugh, or would want to. Replenish the warding ritual. Amuse myself by playing tricks on the babbling fools in Ilmiris. I suppose I'll have the time now.
I hear you've been busy, my friend. Good. Very good. Is that letter for me? I see. So the rumors were true. Peladil. It is good that you brought him to his end. But I hope you aren't too weary, my eye. Peladil may be gone, but his actions are being felt across Valenwood. We have much left to do.
Your Majesty. The undead are massing at Drilladan Pass. A Lich Lord commands them, and he wears the royal crest.
Naaman, then I must beg your indulgence. I cannot speak just now. Please, speak to him at once.
So it is true, then? Prince Naaman has been raised from the dead and now seeks vengeance by corrupting Valenwood? Gods help us. That makes this even more difficult. And with the undead already outside the city gates, we must act now. No, the Lich Lord, Naaman was commanding the dead earlier, but he since departed the area. Before anyone can go after him, though, we must first drive the undead back from the city gates. You should make haste to Drilladan Pass. I'm certain they will be grateful for your assistance. Look for Scout Catani just outside the city gates. She's helping to coordinate our defenses. I'll remain here in case the Queen needs anything.
We like it quiet. Understand?
We don't like trouble here.
Suzek thought Marbrook was a brand new city, but it is very popular already. Even the royalty visit.
Girl saved his life and then took his place.
You are too gullible for